Alright y'all, good morning. This is day three? Yeah, day three. And we just got done eating breakfast. We're on the water. Or not. Y'all know we're on the water, but yeah. Sitting by the water. It's real good. Breakfast was good. Same thing from yesterday. I don't understand what everybody's obsession with hash browns are over like breakfast potatoes. But they only do like the breakfast potatoes at brunch, which is kind of weird. But I'm actually wanting to go back to room and just sleep the rest of last night off because I am tired. Got in around 3. It's 11 right now. I woke up at 7 because of my alarm. Went back to sleep and it still didn't do it for me because I got up at 9. So 2 hours later, it still got me. So, I'm gonna see what we're about to do. And yeah, gotta finish. I think I ended yesterday's vlog, but if I didn't, I'll put in an insert of an ending. All right, y'all, so right now, I'm laying in the bed, but I am ready for dinner. Jeremiah's in the shower, cause he was asleep. We're wearing yellow tonight. My stomach looking like I did the other night, and every day, and all day. But anyway, we're wearing yellow tonight. We're supposed to go to dinner, we're supposed to go down at 5. It is 4:26. Y'all have not really vlogged all day, so I'm just gonna give y'all a rundown of what we did. Went to breakfast, y'all saw that. And then after breakfast, we went to the pool for about 2 hours. I came in here. I was gonna get some lunch, and then I walked around a little bit looking for them. Then I came back. Jeremiah was in here, and I just came back from downstairs eating pizza. I feel like after this time, I'm done with pizza because I really don't like pizza anyway. But the pizza downstairs is different. Like, it's actually good. Like, it's not different. Like, different. But I don't know if it's because if they have, like, everybody here is not from the United States. Like, somebody maybe from India or Jamaica or Haiti, and it has it on their tag. So I don't know if somebody's from Italy and they back there actually making a real deal. But it's been good. So we're gonna take us some flicks tonight. I decided to wear my hair up. I have my silver Gianni beanie heels that I'm gonna kick on. And then after this, I know tonight we're doing adult karaoke, but it's something else we're doing. But I'll just try to bring y'all along. I was just thinking about some things I'm gonna wear for dinner. I know I keep saying this one dress that I got reminds me of Nia. I really can't wait to wear that. It's really, really cute. And then I have a red dress. I'm not really too excited to wear that. I'm gonna try to avoid it because I got some more dinner outfits I think I can pull. But yeah, guys, I really can't wait to wear that cheetah, but we'll see y'all when we get to dinner. I have gotten a little darker. I don't know if y'all can tell that I'm a little bit more chocolate, but definitely still beautiful. So you gotta do it for yourself. We just discovered, well, I discovered this morning that we could turn the lights off right here. Jamal's like, oh, that's neat. Alrighty, guys, I will see y'all in a minute. So y'all, still in the bed. It is 4:45 now. Jeremiah is getting ready, taking his precious time. I'm actually excited to take these pictures. Your precious time. He think he's one of these people talking in these accents, honey. He sounds amazing. What? Exactly. All right. We'll see y'all when we get upstairs. All right, so we have arrived at dinner. Everybody is here. All right. Jeremiah, can I get a fit check?
Shoes. Christian Louboutin. a Mary jeans, Versace shirt.
I knew it. I knew it was Versace. Watch.
Rolex.
Don't tick either. Or top. Frames.
New company is coming out. I will tell y'all about it, but I can't.
Yep. That's right. Hair, product.
Straight from the trees, Africa.
Oh.
I use the oil. Put it into a cream.
They don't believe you if you have the accent.
Cream brulee.
Yeah, that's right, Jay. Talk Jay Maya. All right, y'all. First of all, extinct out here, and we're just waiting to go into the dining room and eat. They're supposed to open down on the 5:15, it's 5:16, sitting out here. This is ghetto, no, I'm playing. But
you gotta come to the next one.
So you gotta come to the next one.
Oh,
you on the camera, man. Look.
Look, boss, and say hey to the vlog.
You gonna be on the vlog. Boss, and say hey to the vlog.
Missing boss, guys. Well, we will be up all night. For real, boss was here.
What are you doing tomorrow?
I'm having like a party, good time. All right, we'll see y'all. We're getting to the dining room.
Bye, day.
So sometimes. Drink day. Okay, New York.
Oh, I wouldn't go.
My God. Amen.
Green beans.
No, she asked for
green beans.
We ain't got no green beans. We ain't got nothing but mashed potatoes and corn.
Can I get a chicken biscuit? We ain't got none of them.
That ran out. It's 10:35, ma'am, and we just stopped serving breakfast.
Give me a
she said,
egg biscuit. I'm sorry, ma'am. We just started serving breakfast. I don't follow her.
Egg. She said, well, just give me the damn biscuit. It's 10:31, man. We just have
really
to
sit and watch that one.
When I say,
it's a quiet one. You want to start coming into the conversation?
Okay.
No, it's okay.
I'm sorry.
You don't get some of my major. Don't get flicked over here.
Just a little fool.
Oh, just a spoon. Cream, <man. laughs>
What you
want?
Oh, I can't.
You say it to us all the time, and it's funny, but when you say it to other people, it's just
terrible. What's that?
I got all these.
All that. What?
You was rubbing it.
Y'all was rubbing back.
You was rubbing. This my bag. I feel it.
Oh, we. Jeez.
That's
it. Like we about to.
Go up to the helipad and
see.
I'm about to take some shots.
I need some
elbows. Go up to the helipad. Let's go.
I'm
going to
go change.
Got the tequila shot going
we'll
down.
Do some outside pitches, though.
In the yellow. Before the, right.
I'm not going up there.
I ain't playing no more.
I'm not going up there. We're on.
Tasting tequila thing is at 8 o'clock.
What time is
it? 7.
All right, guys. What time is it? All right, y'all. So, I'm back in the room. It is 1 o'clock in the morning. Which is technically the next day. So I did not film enough on day 2. I know I didn't. I kind of just enjoyed the day. I kind of filmed a little bit at dinner, you know, but it's fine because tomorrow's going to be a long day. We're going to Curaçao. Well, it's technically today, but we're going to Curaçao. And yeah, I think it's going to be really, really, really good. I'm just trying to straighten up around here a little bit because we have stuff everywhere. I'm not sure if I want to wear something cute in Curaçao or wear something. Well, one of the outfits is cute, but it's also very comfortable. So I don't know what I want to do, honestly. But right now I'm gonna put on my bonnet and stuff. They want to go get something to eat, which is cool because I kind of knew they would. But I personally just wanted to go into the room, get in the bed. I got my MacBook all in the bed from editing. So I need to grab that. Y'all, it's just been a good time. It's been a little irritating in certain ways. Someone jumped off the boat. Yeah, so that was kind of downing for me. I'm one of those people who, like, certain things I just cannot take. And it kind of weighed on me. It was around dinner time. I was still able to eat. At first, I didn't have appetite. And had they not been found, I wouldn't have eaten. But they were found. They were found alive. It was a successful find. So with that, God is good. I wanted to cry a little bit because I'm just that type of person that when I see how God works in other people's lives, it just does something to me. And I'm going to get off this subject because we don't have no business going there like that on YouTube. So I will see y'all in the morning. Good night. This is the end of day 3. Really the beginning of day 4, though.
But, you know. All right, guys. It's the next day and we are off the boat. Oh, my God. Of course, it's windy. Yeah. Oh, bye.
That's right, Peso.
Woo! It's right hot. Oh, Lord. Just standing around. Let's go get some drinks. Yes. The police
guards. Wow.
We are surrounded by the Caribbean.
Sharonda? Wow. Oh, look at this new Kia Sportage.
What is that? Oh, look at the crab.
That's so cool.
Now, okay, that's Paul. Jeremiah.
That's Jordan.
All right.
Oh, okay.
Y'all heard me. This is Jordan.
Okay.
So that's the end of Southern Harbor. Over there at the port, on it's walking distance to your ship. After the bridge is 7 minutes walking distance. And on the other side of the bay, that is Fort Amsterdam. You see they built the hotel right on top of the bridge.
Is that the Imogene Bridge?
Elizabeth.
See, they built Elizabeth. Right
yeah, Libby.
Oh, wow.
All right.
Hey. Oh, she?
it's a walking distance from the fresh to your ship. So while you're walking, in the
y'all love Hyundai's.
And you know what, that bridge, that hotel was built in 1957, on top of the port. It's supposed to be there. So
long as they're going to be there. Oh, wow.
I feel like I'm in an episode of the
podcast.
Something, because these cars is outdated. I don't like it.
Yo, KFC, hallelujah. And I bet it's fine. And Pizza Hut. Right there, look, back there.
You see the yellow houses from the government?
Baskin.
We are still.
They got Baskin Rock.
We go to Mother Holland, and we have a government that represents the king. And she's a lady. So this is the famous pontoon bridge. It's went over on 16 pontoons. You see, it's floating. It has 16 pontoons that go on it. See that? It's floating.
Circle of life.
Our boat is luxurious.
Oh, this is a beautiful view.
But okay,
oh, really?
You know, Andrew Jones is from
here. Oh, yeah, Andrew Jones is from here. Yeah, Braves.
Atlanta. Bobby Alves from Atlanta is our kids. And the closer, he lost yesterday. Jensen. He lost yesterday.
Yeah.
You know, our kids are doing very good.
Talk, mother.
Yeah.
I look at the children when she says kids.
Talk, God.
The picture that you took when I was mad at Nia, annoyed at Nia, is the prettiest one out of all of them.
And also, Europe,
why you think she reported? I'm Nia.
What do you have to say? What do you have to say for yourself?
We spotted the
ships are coming in from next door, Venezuela. And they have their goods over there. If you look at that, you see the Maritime Museum. A lot of history of the marine, of the harbor, right there, the Maritime Museum. Because any bay was always, always, always busy before the Panama Canal, during the Spanish Inquisition, even during slavery. They used this harbor to get the slaves here because they used to be Curaçao. Was a slave trade island.
Wow.
That's why 90% of us is
colored.
You see it floating, you see the fish, fresh fish.
Yeah, we saw him.
It's saltwater. We have snapper, deep fish, tuna, all over because so it's only saltwater. We have no sweet.
Yeah, we need to eat some fish down here. Some fish.
Kingfish.
What's a good fish restaurant?
We don't have so much. If you go to the local market right here, the Creole market, you find snappers.
You need to be made.
Yeah, where's a good fried fish sandwich?
Oh. Right here, this is the Golden Market from next door, Venezuela.
That's all
I want some plantain.
From here to Venezuela with them little boats, it's 9 to 10 hours. From next door, Venezuela. They come with their goodies. That's every Thursday, right, they get fresh food straight to them. You see that? They finished it 2 months ago. 2 or 3 months ago, you finished the painting. Soldiers from here, they were going to South America to conquer all the ground from Spain. Freedom fighters from South America, Venezuela, Colombia, Peru, all these freedom fighters.
They
like
to drink
the
ball.
I'm going to say, they do that.
Yes, you drink it. The only thing I tell, ooh, I recommend
Big Bill, is that plus size?
Right. Ice cream. Yeah.
That's neat.
It's nice because
where's Q?
The liqueur. I'm talking about the liqueur.
You come right here with your mama, God.
The liqueur, yes.
Yeah.
It's sweet, folks. You might think I won't get drunk. Uh-oh. It is because they have a 20 or 25% of alcohol.
Oh, hey. Oh, excuse me.
You sample them. If you like to drink a few,
they go to Burger King.
If you got little tips, you know, Eddie, the tip
on
the
bottom.
Just
stop and
give me a
chicken
fry. Yeah,
so I'm
going to
charge you right now before we get off. Oh,
okay.
You don't
do what?
Oh, you need
the
ATM. Who needs the ATM?
Yeah, unless y'all take cards.
Right.
Yo,
is
that real?
What do you do?
He's going in bus with, you know,
trying to get through
there. Oh, they caught him, man. They caught him back out.
In those days, those slave houses, you know, the owner's house, they built all that house at the top of the hill, so they have access to their property. This house. You can see the white on the television if you are interested also, the way they do it.
I go in there, cook y'all food, come in, that's the floor.
And they couldn't use the bathroom or anything, nothing, either.
And that's why they
sugar cane.
And this is the field.
What were they cooking up on this? Give us some crap.
Okay. Secret things they don't tell us, you know? They have alcohol also in it.
In the
bedrooms? Yeah, they have 20% alcohol.
I can do
authentic. Only in the islands you can find this. If you say you have blue liqueur over in the other places, but this is the authentic one, you can see the seal. Right here.
What's in here?
Kirk.
Yeah. I like this.
Coffee.
This is a genuine authentic color. You know, it's white. And then authentic also. And this is the same flavor like the white one right here. Only thing it has color. But the taste is the same. And underneath here you find the chocolate, tamarindo, coffee, rum raisin. So all together, 1, 2, 3, 4, and authentic, 5 different colors. You can take pictures if you like to.
We also have a calculada for the other one. Oh, I
have this.
Oh,
our
grandma has this. At home,
Trini. Yeah. She kept moving that way. Okay, folks, this is alcohol. This is what we call it. After that, you get in the bottle. It cools you off. It's alcohol.
The chocolate is really overpowering. So we want to do the orange first, and then the tamarind, and the last one is the chocolate.
Ooh.
The first one is the original orange flavor. This is the one that comes in 5 colors. So it comes out clear first, and I use coloring to make the other 4 colors. Orange, blue, red,
and green. That's good. That's like
the second one is tamarind, and the last one is chocolate.
It's real smooth, but she said it's real sweet.
Oh, that's good.
All of them are good.
The tamarind, the orange one is too sweet for me. Hey,
but that tamarind,
that's good. The chocolate's good too. I got a mixture right here.
That chocolate is good.
That tamarind, that's
fine. Did you try some?
That is fine. Drink this then.
Oh.
That's what
he did.
He did chocolate first.
Yeah, go orange, middle,
chocolate.
Yeah, that's fine.
I will rank the middle one and number one, the chocolate one, and then the orange last.
The orange is sweet, though. I feel like it'd be good as
they're
mix,
all
though.
Sweet, but that's what she said.
Take the middle one and that chocolate
and make together
some of that on top of some ice cream.
No, it's not like really sweet.
That is how much is it? That costs $5. You would like
it. We need to get us a bottle. Let's get us a bottle. Which one you want to get? Did you like the chocolate?
Hey, coffee or chocolate?
Which one? Which one you want to take home?
What?
Which one you want to keep?
It don't matter.
I want to keep this one to take home. No. Where's the chocolate? Oh, where y'all get the chips?
In that basket up there.
Cause I've been wanting some chips. All right, y'all. So the drinks are out. All right, y'all. So the drinks, 5. Y'all know I love me a good drinking time. What is this? The summer tamarind. You like that one better?
So good.
Go get another one. What is this? He want to go back and forth between the two. Go get one. Just $8, no tax.
You want to take pictures?
In front of that yellow wall?
Come on.
You want to get in for pictures?
Let me get these. Pure air? Y'all clean. Yes.
And
you
get free back
pension. Oh, look. Oh.
And we have good system. We have good hospital. Fuck what? The medical system, medical center is only 3 years old. Very modern. I'd rather go to one vacation later. They get a hospital. They get a good dialysis place also. They can do very well. And even if you get sick, they can help.
They had to traverse at the dealership thing. Where? Yes. And veneers and ass.
Alanda.
Oh, did you see that?
They got the phone yet? Okay. He said they only have the flavors. The ones that flavor, you
have the pear. Alright, y'all. These are some little Steve Maddens that I never wore. Forgot to show y'all. And I didn't do no outfit check because the camera's going dead. Got my passport on it.
Right. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Mm-hmm. They all pretty out here, most of them.
Alright, so we're going in for dinner.
I hope I drink enough for this.
And it's casual tonight.
It kind of fixes everything.
Right.
They always act like I overdo it more.
The children don't look good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ooh. Look at my boy Samson. Serving someone else. Cheating on a.
I thought we were the only one.
Cheating on his family.
He said y'all stood him up.
Sorry.
We stood him up at 5.
We probably had the bread. But we got the. I like the round table. The round table is perfect.
Thanks a lot, y'all.
Oh, it's our fault?
Y'all fault. I could have ate at 5.
I could.
Put on a little thing or two.
We've just been nibbling.
Just nibbling. And then been hungry by 9:00.
Yeah,
just
right.
Walk out to the Waffle House.
I wanted to wait outside before he was walking next.
Not like this. Yeah. Look at a nice little spaghetti.
Looking out of place.
Y'all want me to yell his name?
Yeah.
Y'all want me to yell his name?
No, don't do that. Once you get scored one.
I thought his name was Faithful. So, all right, guys. I'll show y'all. This is the menu. This is always the premium. I think I'm going to get... I'm tired of getting soup. I might just give me a Caesar.
Classic.
Yeah, the salmon again.
What's the secret salad all right?
And ice cream.
Like the lady who cares herself, they took.
This is what they
we
put.
We missed something, guys.
This is what they put.
No, we missed something.
I missed you. I was looking for you.
Yeah. Y'all got our
information that you want a second seating.
Unfortunately. Yeah.
We'll be back.
I'm not sure because this my people on this side have a full family.
Yeah.
So otherwise I could have made it.
Me.
Sorry. I like that.
You got me right sniffing.
I'm so sorry. Come on,
they did bring the bread.
You want to drink? I don't know.
All right, y'all. So right now I'm on the elevator on my way to this other karaoke right here.
Deck 5.
Star Lounge. And it is done.
Doors opening.
waiting on Jeremiah and PJ and Nia. And I'm gonna go in here and try to get some seats. So we'll see how it goes.
Ain't no dance. Go ahead, speak of that boom's a killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom tender. The player don't know you anything less than the best visibility. Love it or leave it. You better can't wait. Better hit balls up, kid. Don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook of my DJ Repulsion.
So it is 12 a.m. this same night, same day, whatever. We ate dinner, as y'all saw. Today we went to a port. Tomorrow we go to Aruba. So we actually dock for Aruba at 8 a.m. So since it's 12 and we have a plan to get off the boat at 9, I'm about to go to bed. I don't know what they're doing. I think they're going to the pool. I personally don't see the point, but that's why I'm going to bed. Because I'm not trying to be rushing to get up and all that. I want to be real well rested. Because the heat today had me so exhausted. And I know I'm going to sleep hard. So make sure y'all like this video. Comment if you want to. Subscribe. Ring that bell for notifications every time I upload a new video. Connect with me on my socials, which is the end of this video, about section of my YouTube channel, or down below. I will see y'all in day 5 and 6. And after that, we got one more vlog, 7 and 8, and going on. And we all good. Okay, bye bye. Good night.